insurance to cover default, death, or disability. We have a warning tonight. If your mortgage is refinanced, don't assume your insurance policy is automatically renewed. The two may not be connected. As Tony Tai reports, an Alberta woman learned that the hard way.
When Cheyenne Monroe bought her house in 2004, the mortgage was taken out in her name. Last year, when she renewed it, she wanted her husband's name added to the title and the mortgage insurance. A trust company refinanced the mortgage. They hired an agent to issue title insurance, so she assumed they would automatically add her husband to the mortgage insurance policy. Until he died this past July.
We find out that it's our responsibility to have him added, and we had no idea. So for the last year and a half, we assumed, and bad on our part, that he was covered through the mortgage insurance.
Since he wasn't covered, she's left making payments on one salary with two children.
It's so complex. Find a specialist in each kind of insurance.
Phil McDowell has heard this before. He says there are many different types of mortgage insurance, and people assume any insurance company can write up a policy.
Each one has their own regulation and expertise. And you're asking for expertise in an area where, even though there's insurance in the word, doesn't mean they're an expert in every kind of insurance going.
Cheyenne Monroe realizes that now. She just hopes finance and insurance companies review their policies to make it more clear to customers.
If the story reaches one person, then it's going to make them pick up that phone and call their mortgage insurance or call their life insurance company to make sure that everything's in place for them. That's all I can seek.
Tony Tai, Global News.
And Cheyenne has filed a complaint with the Financial Agency of Canada and the Insurance Ombudsman.